Took my first breath where the mud and brass spills into the Gulf of Mexico, where the skyline's colored by chemical plants that put bread on the table of the working man, where the working man does his best to provide safety and shelter for kids and a wife, giving a little of a soul every day, making overtime to keep the wolves away. I was barely 13 when a company man tried to dig my daddy's grave. It happened on a French-owned tanker ship spilling poison into Galveston Bay. Well, the liquid fire filled his lungs and his eyes silenced in a mortal cries. Cold in the grip, but death-stinging pain. He fought like hell to keep the wolves away. Sick as a dog, but it made a recovery just despite the odds. Settlement came and moved out of town where the sky isn't heavy with refinery clouds. And he's still alive, doing goodies in his 50s, but the money's running out and he's paying for pennies. So I'm growing for broke with every song I play, cause now it's my turn to keep the wolves away.
Thank you very much, Mark. We got a